in the morning. I thought I'm gonna vlog Splendor.
Good morning. We're about to go on an 11-hour drive.
Yay! We are 10 minutes into 11 hours.
Yeah. Gonna be a long day.
Feeling great.
Yay!
This is the setup we've got going. Me and Emily in the back seat. And yeah, we'll be live, love, laughing. Woo! Coffee in the morning. Coffee in the afternoon. Morning, Jessica. Stopping to get the good. We've made it to the first stop. We're 3 hours into the drive. So exciting. Weather's looking mint. Quite the treat, I'd say. Ooh. Got another 7 hours to go.
Yay!
Yippee-ki-yay. Guys, look at these little knit people in this little town that we've gone past. I'm on my way to the car and I just had to get some little snacks because your girl needed some fruit. I would say a nose piercing.
Is it 7?
No.
What the frick? Emily, give me a farm animal. Sheep. What the frick? That completely threw me off.
What other freaking farm animals are there?
There are so many more.
Oh, how about a horse? Okay, that was what I wanted you to say.
Yeah, I would go with the horse. Yeah.
Sorry. I couldn't think. In my head, all I could think was sheep, cow, pig.
Just
I was like, it's definitely mine, and then you see sheep. And I was
like, looks so big over there. This is our third stop of the road trip.
Whoa,
I'm feeling freaking dead. Oh, damn. Oh, spam. Oh, they are a bit little. You reckon?
They're nice.
Might have to take a miss on these ones, unfortunately. It's little. Sato's giving. It's giving alternate reality. Let's go to the loo.
Water. And then hand dry as well.
Yay!
Love, love.
Oh, I'm looking buff. Oh! damn, gains. I belong, West Virginia. Guys, we're up to stop 85. We're at Office Works.
Actually not alive anymore.
We're on the hunt for a few things that we need. Next stop, Coles.
Jazzy pants.
Sorry, I'm booking. Made it to the thing with some food, finally. How would you rate it out of 10?
Sorry.
Oh.
A 10.
Jess isn't happy with the food.
Give it a solid 8 out of 10.
Eight?
Yeah, like a good 8.
Okay. That's nice. I would say my fish is, the fish personally is like a 6. That's the sauce like bumps it up.
Like just arrived at our hotel room, so this is the situation. We've got our cheese. All right, so pretty much the two single beds are here, and then we loop around. We loop around to this absolute masterpiece of a bed.
Oh my god, man, even a fan.
We have one too.
This is a table. This is such a random room.
Should we look at the view?
It's fully like round.
It's just so far something else.
Oh, Nella!
We can wake up in the morning and go,
no way you
good morning.
Good
morning. How did nobody acknowledge that?
What?
That's a great
it's just it's repeated exposure.
It actually is round. We have a fireplace, so we have a fan as well.
Even that was too reckless, straight up.
It's actually a round room. I'm so confused.
Okay, we've just fake tanned. And straighten the hair, so we're on the realm to glow up. And, yeah. Hi everyone.
I'm so perfect.
Freak, am I gonna fall right now?
We are all.
Oh, that's not sure. I'm not sure that that's gonna work. Oh, it's gonna fall. I'm gonna break the freaking fan.
I'm struggling to breathe.
Wake up, Ava!
Wake up!
It's Christmas! It's Christmas!
Now do a little dance. Bring
us up to church. Bring us up to church. Bring us up to church.
They're gonna kick us out of here.
Bring us up to church. Bring us up to church. Alright, we're delirious.
What's in that drink bottle? It's not water. It's vodka.
That's it. Oh, nice.
Yeah. We gotta try and find a way to hide the drink bottle today in the car.
Yeah.
Don't dob on us anyone.
We've pretty much all like fake tanned and just curled our hair. Mine's all little tight girls at the moment.
We haven't brushed them out yet. My hair is not going. It's a little oily.
In Splendy Wendy.
Extra face tanning.
We'll be in Splendor. Maybe with no alcohol. Maybe
drops.
With alcohol.
Yeah.
Who knows?
We'll keep you updated.
No donkey, that will do.
I guess we just leave
it. I should just moisturize. We have to moisturize again.
Yeah. It smells like something.
Okay.
Something really familiar.
My hair looks so short.
So, it's the curls.
What the frick? Maybe I need to go brown to grow up too.
It's like chamomile tea.
Oh god.
I die.
Come on up, Santa. Alright. Time to get the show on the road.
Yeah.
We're leaving the hotel. Look at the sunrise. It's stunning.
Come on.
It's a little vlog update. We're hitting the road.
Yippee!
We've got 2 minutes. Psych! Stop on our second day journey. Off to find the loo.
We've got the spider out of the car.
Yep, just took one for the team there.
Guys, I didn't even click the crossing button and it flung. It ding ding ding. And then when we were crossing the road, this lady fully stopped and let us walk before we even like got there. People are just looking out for us today.
It's such a nice day.
Furry my pants are.
What?
You're covered in fluff.
That's okay. My sides are still very wet.
No.
Are yours wet?
No. Look at my foot. It's like not tan at the front and really tan at the back.
literally a lake just at the end of the road. What a brick.
Life is a highway. I wanna ride it all night long. You're going my way.
We just got KFC. I got this $10 Twister nugget chip meal. It's great. We've made it to Cotsalva.
Up my ass.
Splendor in the glass.
Splendor in the grass.
Guys, we made it into Splendy. I'll show you.
Woohoo!
This is our little spot. We've got this whole freaking space to set up our goods, so.
And these guys behind us said that we could use their whole space.
The whole space.
That's brilliant.
Hey guys, this is our setting up.
Boom, 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 boom. Boom, boom, boom.
Wow, that looks beautiful.
House done in.
Day one outfits.
Emily. Yeah?
Yeah, yeah, yeah. Look at the sky.
It's so pretty.
Day one outfit.
We're actually matching scarves.
Yeah, guys, and shoes.
And kind of pants, almost.
Almost. Day one bits. Boom, boom, boom. This is Eva's day one outfit.
It just wouldn't look that good.
Why did you have to day one outfit? That boom, sounded boom, really boom. Judgmental.
I've got fluffy gloves.
Oh, just waiting. I'll wait.
Guess who is Jazz and who is Emily?
Look at the moon. Oh, you can't see it. That's okay. This is the prettiest thing I've ever seen in my life. Doesn't really look that good on camera, but it's alright.
Yeah.
Sussing out this little spot, this little splendor, this little chapel we've got going on here. Alright.
Okay.
That's
underwhelming.
Oh, whoa. I
thought it just like
boom boom.
It smells like bunny.
Oh,
yeah.
There's bubbles! Bubble machine that is literally the coolest thing I've ever seen in my life. Wow. Oh my god.
We can run in a wheel. Look, there's a running wheel.
This is very cool. Guys, last year we got temporary tattoos and it is back. That could be dangerous later on.
That fucking mud.
Guys, what the fuck is that?
Around it.
What is this? It. This looks very cool. Looks splendid. The TP Forest, the main attraction. Whoa, this is like.
Jesus. And the face of body to life.
Morning, everyone. I've woken up with this freak's looking eyeball. Not sure what's going on. That was the worst sleep of my life. The mattress deflated. The condensation was so freaked. It's dripping. The roof is dripping. Look at that.
That's
good. Morning.
Good morning.
Yeah, official day one. Yay. Of Spoiler.
23 degrees today.
Yeah, it's already really hot. It was freaking freezing last night.
Yeah.
It's alright. For brekkie, we had some Vegemite and cheese on stale bread.
Muesli bars.
Peanut butter.
Yeah.
We're living the high life.
We are.
Look at my hair glowing.
I just had a nap. And now it's time to get ready. Day one. Let's go. Look what happened to our mirror. Now we can all use some at the same time. We need to get ready. So, just finished the makeup and outfit and hair.
Ready to freaking go.
Let's go.
Hello. Ava's got the giggles. This is Emily Brennan's
TD, but it actually broke, so we're actually gonna have to get changed.
That's okay. This is it. Okay. Tell me where it's from.
It's from the op shop.
Yeah, yeah. Yay. Ava's turn.
This is my fit. This is from IMGL. This is from Glassons. These are from Sheen. And these are from Nike.
Bang.
This is my outfit.
Sorry,
tops
interrupted.
From Linus, skirts from Shein. Jewelry's also from Shein and This is from Dolls Kill. This is from Brit and Little Thing. These pants from the Op Shop and Doc Martens.
Woo!
Do the face, blow up, do the face, oh, hey.
We got pizza!
Morning, everyone. Officially day two. Breakfast snack. I'll show you. So what we need is an Oaty slice, choc chip flavour, some peanut butter, thanks, a knife that stole from the hotel, boom boom, pop it on the top, just like so. Boom, look at that. Our gazebo just flew away and now it's broken. So embarrassing. Splendid day two.
Whoa.
Yay. I'll show you when we're ready.
Yay.
All right, this is my outfit for day two. Dogs are at breaking point. They're literally about to like snap. They've done me a very good while. Day three. We're going to get some food. We all had about a 2-hour nap, so feeling a little bit revitalized but still very tired. Tonight I'm going for comfort is key, just wearing a hoodie and some warm shit because it's gonna be cold.
Not good.
But yeah, we're gonna see some good people tonight. Have some fun. Are you excited?
I'm excited. Let's go.
Let's get it. We brought the poncho out because it's raining.
We're getting pumped up.
Yeah. We are.
Oh,
day three is over.
It's done. We've finished Blender.
We're very sad.
Very sad.
Going home.
Yippee!
Well, it's not yet sad. Yeah, very sad, but
it went too quickly.
In the flashes of flashes. I swear we just started this vlog and now we've finished it.
Yeah.
That's okay. Still got some motel content for you guys. Oh, yeah. Don't worry.
I wonder if I'm in that city.
I feel like we will be.
Yeah.
Alright.
What is going on?
See you guys. Later.
Bye.
Wee wee.
Patty.
Room tour. Wow. This is beautiful. We even have, wait for it, a fireplace. Wow.
That might be the right there.
We just discovered we freaking have a balcony. Whoa. Are you enjoying putty?
Oh, it's raining. I love putty.
Yeah. Wow. This is a dream. This is crazy talk.
I reckon
that was our room, so we had one there as well. This is crazy. Is that like a little carrot or maybe an earplug?
It's not a private.
Come out here and enjoy the sunshine.
Hi lads.
We've got 10 minutes until dinner time.
It's so exciting. It's actually 4:50
right now. It's 4:50 and we've only eaten one meal today. So it's time to have a feast. Let's freaking get it. Chocolates. God.
I've got marvelous creations.
I've got Clinkers. It's special edition. I haven't tried it. And this thing, which T gave me once at work, and it was good.
This is on sale for $2.75.
It's just really a caramel breakaway. Let's get this bread. Emily left the keys in our freaking thing.
Yeah.
So we're locked out. It's Jess's birthday.
Yeah.
Happy birthday to you.
Thanks,
happy birthday to you. Happy birthday, dear Jess. Happy birthday to you.
Hip
hip.
Hooray.
Hip hip.
Hooray.
Hip hip. Hooray. Going to the bakery. Got the goods. So exciting.
Whoa. I had to go through hell to prove I'm not
I hope you all enjoyed the vlog because I had so much fun making it. Splendor is always just such a fun time, and like being with friends and like all the build up, like working 24/7 and freaking, you know, just doing life. And then when you get to like go to a festival and like do all these fun things, it like makes it all worth it. So much fun. Just the best ever. Anyway, love everyone. Peace and power. Have a great life.